Alright guys, welcome back to Here Comes the Pain, season mode with Scott Steiner. We're on Raw, and we're in Houston, Texas, hometown. And the Booker Man, the five-time WCW champion. Scott Steiner, the five-time steroid user. By five times, I mean 5 million times. Will those two WCW guys be competing tonight? We're finding out, but we're on the move here, and there's Nate there backstage, so...
Kill it with the GM, fuck it, we'll go in here.
Looks like everyone is afraid of Big Papa Pump at the moment. And there is EB, Eric Bischoff.
Looking like a nonce.
What do you want?
Title shot, huh?
You want a title shot?
Well, I've just killed Ric Flair, so...
These are the titles you can challenge for. So you can challenge for the World Tag Title, the Intercontinental Title, or the Hardcore Title.
Styles wouldn't do the Hardcore Title. Like.
They don't, no?
Fuck it, he would.
Okay, I'll schedule that match for tonight then. I'm sure you're going to make it an exciting match.
I'm
right?
Going to rip his biceps off, brother.
Oh, this isn't a great match, and you might not get on one of these title shots again.
Thanks for dropping by. Who is the hardcore champion?
On the move. Is there anyone backstage now? Pretty sure it's RVD.
Oh, funny Mike in the corridor.
He said good things about us last week.
Do you need to see me about something? How are you today, sir? Do you know how much I've reached since a high level of success? Because I have ruthless aggression. That's why you lack. That's why.
I don't think so. I know what you did. How are you today, sir? So. We deserve that. Like, is that really what Scott Steiner would ask him?
Well, what are you going to say? Well, can I fight this guy when I've just booked myself in a fucking handicap? Actually, you want me to go speak to him? Rob Van Dam.
What a fucking main event, though.
And Lance Storm. I mean, Lance Storm's getting the match. I would probably have got.
Right.
But here we
Someone
go.
Someone had to fucking fill in that match, and it was.
Rob Van Dam versus Scott Steiner. There's Hollywood Rock.
No, you're all, damn it. Can you smell what the lefties are cooking?
Holla! If you hear me, the champ's coming at last, brother. Down, Freaksilla.
Could that be the hardcore Freaksilla after tonight?
Yeah. Very well could be. But Van Dam. We'll have something to say about that, brother. Who will win? Steiner's strength or Van Damme's speed? And I'm not talking about his athletic abilities.
Can Scott Steiner match the high level of...
drugs?
Ability, Van Damme.
Who's going to feel the wellness policy more? Van Damme. A Big Papa Pump.
Probably feeling it for two different things.
Steiner got some good weapon usage last week against Flair, like, so what can he do this week?
I'm assuming it's a hardcore match since the hardcore title's on the line.
Is it single match though? Van Damme starting with a finisher, which I don't particularly agree with, to be perfectly honest.
Well, it's staying away a move that I'm sure Taz would know the name of, but I don't.
But Taz ain't here, folks, is he?
Well, he's a midget. He could be fucking hiding underneath the ring, Hornswoggle style.
What is that knotted up break like? I mean, hardcore title match, man. We're not even getting a... Not even a...
There's a spin out belly to belly there, and Rob Van Dam yet to get in an offensive move. What the fuck's happened to RVD here tonight?
Oh, God, the speed. He takes me out, man.
Using those feet, educated feet. Those feet went to Harvard.
Damn
got
right.
A good degree. Scott Steiner also
Fighter
got a degree in English.
Fucking.
Sure that didn't happen with.
Oh.
Scott Steiner now picking up Rob Van Dam.
God,
big.
Orange body already, man. Van Dam could be about to lose his. Boy. Steiner going to the top rope. Good night. Could we be seeing a new hardcore champion?
Could.
Getting absolutely red body like. Velox in the Steiner recliner, it could be all over. One fan down, man. Get up, Ben. Come on. Oh no, counter. No.
RVD trying to fight back. Suplex.
I mean, it's a rope break. Has to be.
I mean, that tells me that hardcore rules might be applying. Because
there might be, but it's a Steiner recliner. Well, I'll tell you what, then there shouldn't be a fucking rope break here. And Van Damme could be with the loser's hardcore title, big man. You bastard.
No,
he's no losing it.
May actually escape RVD.
What point is it to get a...
If you get in the ring and stand for a second, the referee, if he doesn't take it off you, then... If you get in the ring...
It's not letting me in the ring.
Well, it's just for a second.
Oh no, chair in the ring.
See, if he didn't take it out, then again, maybe... We don't have enough time, I don't know. Van Damme fighting back.
Big boot.
The Steiner still no damage.
Counter.
I mean, normally the referee takes the chairs out if it's...
Well, you know what? Right. I'm willing to fucking pay the price.
Here we go, Scott Steiner. Big DDT on the chair, and I think that means... It's
could that
legal.
Be it? Van Damme. One.
Sold
two.
It.
Two.
Like a madman. He kicks out.
We're
belly to belly
there,
from the
big
Steiner.
Come on, another chair shot, let's go.
They're gonna go for the triple jump moonsault here.
See Prime Steiner like swinging a chair at you? Fucking annihilate you. Drop the chair, you gotta drop the chair.
Van Damme gets taken out. Like a sniper. Steiner can't really decide what he's going for here. He's looking underneath the rest and all the chair. Steiner misses. Van Damme counters.
Oh no.
Steiner counters. Van Damme counters. Steiner counters.
Boom.
Steiner with a big punch to the dome. Steiner trying to connect with the chair. And he does. Into the back.
Hardcore rules must be on.
Steiner's caught. Oh, Van Damme gets the chair back. Van Damme now, looking to.
Oh, that's been the back. No! A big steroid at back.
Oh, and he just smashes Steiner over the head with the chair. What's RVD got in store? He's meant for the Van Terminator there.
Wrong move, I didn't mean that. Fuck, I'm going to chop her away to win the title.
Van Damme refusing to lose the belt in that. That fashion, RVD just no allowing it to go down the right big clothesline from Scott Steiner.
Putting up the crowd, come on. Try to go for that big Russian leg sweep, piece of shit. It's hard to get behind someone in this, so.
Oh, for the RVD spinning heel kick, misses it. Hooks up. RVD back. Like, he's just. Can't seem to capitalise anytime he gets a move in. He's having to.
Where are you going, Van Damme? Oh, right in the chair, big man.
I think he was going for the chair, but you kind of beat him to it. Punches in the dome. Oh.
Bang, there we go. Blood.
RVD.
All over on the Steiner recliner.
Steiner says it's over, RVD, no rope break's going to save him now, even though he's already on the outside.
So you're going to say it was that fucking close?
But RVD refusing.
Yeah, bastard.
He's like, no.
Right then.
Scott Steiner refusing to get up.
Fucked. My hands are fucked. My hands, look at that, my hands just give up. I'm a fucking job.
They're like F-104. They just don't have nothing in that tank.
God damn it. Get up, Ben. Oh no.
OBD goes for Haynes. Steiner. Steiner.
And their ass could be hit.
Steiner. Oh, he nails it on the outside, and RVD's a wee bit done in, and I think this could be it. New Hardcore Champ.
Two.
Holla.
Yes.
If you hear me.
Holla.
I mean, so far.
Big pop of pumps, fucking unstoppable.
Had a bit of luck, like, but he seems to be coming up against guys that can't fucking do the finisher. There you go, Scott Steiner celebrates. New Hardcore Champion.
Down.
Belt just doesn't really suit him.
No.
He'd look better with the World Heavyweight title, but he's going to have to settle for this trashy fucking belt until Triple H decides he doesn't want to work Mondays. But there you go, Scott Steiner is your new Hardcore Champion.
Holla, if you hear me.
Down. I don't know why we're giving Michael Schumacher watch minutes, but it is what it is, guys, on Fog Racing or Football.
Brilliant. Who will win? 2-on-1 handicap match, Evolution or Storm?
It's going to be Ric Flair, damn it.
Damn.
And then the main event is probably going to be Triple H, damn it.
Yep. Gotta make Sean look weak, damn it.
I know what I'm fucking talking about, right?
Plus two, but we lost one.
It's a net gain of one, though, which is no bad.
For the Finney Mac incident.
And that takes you up to 77, damn it.
God damn it.
And that is it then, guys. Up next we'll be in week 4 here. We'll be at Peoria, Illinois. We might be defending the Hardcore title for the first time. There's only one way to find it, and that's to tune in to see the show. But until then, this has been Here Comes the Pain, Scott Steiner Season Mode.
Until then.